meet Jack. His impound number is 518-2060. And Jack is a delicious 8-year-old neutered male poodle who was found in Whittier on May 24th and brought here to the Downey shelter. Weighing 6.5 pounds, Jack is just wonderful. He walks with a low to medium energy level, flawlessly on leash, and it wouldn't surprise us if he's housebroken. Now, he arrived at the shelter, and we're going to show you a little bit, with what we call alopecia. There's a little bit of hair loss. Now, that may be caused by nutritional factors. We're not sure, but he does need a little bit of TLC. But he's just a very sweet, loving, and accommodating dog who is great with other dogs, and he's going to be fantastic with people. Very kissy. The quintessential lap dog. We just can't say enough good words about him. He's just, he's move-in ready. He's going to make an outstanding indoor pet for anyone in any living situation. He'd make a tremendous lap dog, a purse dog. He's just a solid companion who needs some TLC and a new home. And we want to say, hit the road, Jack. You're going to a new home. He's available for adoption today from your good friends at the Downey Shelter.